how to translate anything on your PC screen. So if you want to translate anything that is on your PC screen in another language, then what you need to do is, first, to convert it into another language, you need to install any one of the third-party applications. Or you can simply open up your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with. Once you're here with the browser, you need to simply go for the search and search for PDNOB Image Translator. Once you've searched here, you will have the PDNOB shortcuts or the Image Translator Online 3. You need to click on the first website that pops up on your screen. And here you will have all of these options, right? So you can simply convert your image to a text, or convert your PDF to your text, or screenshot to text, handwriting to text, PNG to document, or PNG to text. You will have all of these options, right? So the first thing what you need to do is install it. You can simply install by clicking on Get Started. And once you click on Get Started, it will install it on your device. So wait for it to load, or wait for it. So once it's downloaded, click on that, right, and click on Yes. And then select the language to use during the translation. So I'll be choosing English, which will be easier for me. Click on OK, and then click on I accept the agreement. Click on Next, and then choose a destination where you would like to have the application or the file, and then click on Next, and wait for it to extract the files. Click on Finish, and now click on Next, and then again Next, OK, and now you can go back. And here you will have your PDNOB image translator. And here on the bottom right, you can go for the upper side arrow, and then you can go for the PDNOB image translator. Right click on that. Here you will have screenshot and recognize control, left control plus left alt plus delete. Press that. And here you will have this kind of interface, right? So to take the screenshot, you need to press left control, left alt, and delete. And then you will be able to take the screenshot, for example, you will have this kind of image, right? So here it will translate whatever which is on the screen. So here I have the PDNOB image translator. It will just give me that in the text. So you can do that with the other things. So again, press Ctrl, Alt, and Z, and you can take the screenshot. So for example, I'll be taking a screenshot of this much. You will have the image or the text, and here you will have the text. So it will translate the screenshot to a text. And here on the bottom, you will have the languages, right? So you need to simply go for the recognized language, and then you can choose another languages. So for example, if you choose Korean, then if you simply open up a browser and then if you type something or say something Korean, so for example, if you press Ctrl Alt Z, and here if you take the screenshot of this, here you need to click on the recognized language and you need to click on the English. And once you enter the screenshot, it will automatically translate that to English. So that's how you can translate your screenshot to a text, or that's how you can translate anything on your PC screen. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.